Cody Rhodes, congratulations. Another victory over Seth Rollins tonight. Now, of course, you were the surprise opponent at WrestleMania 38 and got the win. Now, Seth Rollins has had a lot to say from then to now. Now, tonight, getting the win here in Providence, Rhode Island, in the dunk.
In the dunk.
How validating was that for you?
Well, I have a long history with the dunk. For those who know about Botchamania or any of these stories, people just look it up. Cody Rhodes, the dunk. I had one of the worst matches of all time in this arena. So tonight to have a successful outing, to be able to feel the people, to hear this is awesome, to just be out there in that moment. And the fact that this was WrestleMania Backlash, this could have been where I fall off. This could have been where the honeymoon phase was over. It truly could have been, and I think there's some people here, especially some of the wrestlers in the various locker rooms, who maybe don't want this to keep going, but it's going to keep going. I have a specific goal that we literally talked about. Like, this is unfinished business for me, and I have to get it done. Now, I'll be honest, I'm not incredibly stoked about a roll-up victory and having to grab his tights because he grabbed...
I was going to say, it seemed like you may have stole a page from Seth Rollins' book.
To steal a page from the American Dream, before they loved me, I was as bad as they come. I totally know how to play this game. Totally. And he, turnabout's fair play. I didn't get caught. He half-assed did, and it was able to secure the victory, and that's what this is about. I said it at the end. I did the generic symbol for I want the belt, I want the title, because it's real. That's what I want. And to be able to get two on him, I think we can walk away on this one. I really think Seth's an amazing, amazing superstar wrestler. I absolutely do. I cannot wait to see what he's done next. He's been to the top of the mountain. He's kicked my face in. Just beat me half to death, but not actually beat me. So what he does now, good luck. Absolutely good luck. I'm moving forward. I'm moving on. I'm very excited to see what that is. Maybe the WWE fans, the WWE Universe, pro wrestling fans, whatever we're saying, maybe they can tell me. But I'm looking forward to it.
Awesome match. Congratulations.
Are we going to fist bound?
Of course.
There it is. We did it. We did it. Let's I'm going to get out. Oh, yeah. One more thing. It's Mother's Day.
Oh.
So I forgot to call Mom. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. My wife, of course I call her, but happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. I love the moms. I'm here for the moms.